extraordinary, because there's this virtual platform that you have to operate in, and each character, there are two main characters, and they each have their own avatar. And for that avatar, you are essentially puppeteering, I suppose, the avatar while you're in a virtual space. But while you're in the virtual space, you also have to realize what your real space is, so you're existing on two planes simultaneously. So that can be tricky, so you need to know your lines.